Here's Cutler. And he finds Danny Amendola. The 20. And finally out of bounds all the way down at about the 2. And what a big time play there. 42 yards. Marshall will be the lone receiver right.
Usually hitting a deep post pattern as we just saw there for a big gainer. That's tough to do.
And this is caught now for a late touchdown. So hold everything here. This one's not over yet.
That's almost just not right. You cover everybody. But those tight ends, they can be awfully reliable.
Very reliable. The defense just has to hate those guys.
It just drives them crazy because oftentimes you can't match up with them. They have either with size, speed, or maybe even just strength.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. Chip together here from the D-line. Here's Murray now as they run it to start the drive. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Now, defensively here, we're going to get a timeout. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. They run again with Murray. He's seen a ton of action tonight. And before this play happens, we're going to get a timeout here. That'll be their second, so one more chance to stop the clock here, and we'll be back. On third down, Murray. And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. Now hang on here. Timeout called. Timeout called by the defense. It'll be their third and final timeout, so as they talk things over, we'll step aside. Jones on the return. Whoa, shifty.
Whoa.
Down the numbers. There he goes. And all the way in for the touchdown. Their dangerous wide receiver with time running out. And his guys have taken the lead here in the fourth.
It's the fourth quarter, partner, and everyone's looking for a hero in the fourth quarter. They just found theirs.
And so much for the offense coming out, trying to mount that go-ahead drive. They get it right there on the punt return.
And a punt return play can change the momentum so many different ways. And